travels. Nico's, huh? I've seen that name a few times. So going by the walkthrough that I'm going by, yes I am. It says that these things are like twice the actual price. So only if you absolutely need it. Excellent. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Let's go, John. So now what? Hey, you, where's Luka? How rude. Luka, it's nice to see you again. Welcome. What? You mean this girl is 200 years old? Luka, it seems we've run into an unexpected problem. This young man pulled out the sword before I arrived, and the results were disastrous. Monsters are trying to invade villages. We just fought a mantis ant. I know, the ebb and flow of water brings me news from around the world. Mana's power is growing weak. I believe that's why this boy was able to take the sword. When he did, the balance of mana in this area shifted and evil monsters arrived. Revived. They are drawn to the mana sword, hoping to steal away its remaining power. But by defeating those evil monsters, you can restore the sword's mana power. The power is kept in orbs. I see that you've already found one with the mantis ant. There must be more hidden orbs to which hold mana power for the sword. You must find someone who can reforge the sword to release its stored power. Easy. I was once one of Luka's followers. I studied the power of mana which sustains everything in this world. Gemma, watch out for the Empire. It seeks to obtain the mana fortress. You mean the one that destroys the world in that fairy tale? As no fairy tale, the Empire is trying to awaken it. The Empire is going to unlock the seals from the world's mana seeds. A bunch of strangers have already started snooping around this palace. Something is very wrong in Pandora. Could the Empire be involved? I don't know. Gemma, see the King of Pandora and tell him to be cautious. Right, I'm on my way. John, make your way to the cave called Gaia's Navel. The dwarves in that cave are renowned for their craftsmanship with weapons. You must know somebody who can reward their power for that sword of yours. As your sword's power and skill level increase, so too will your ability. But wait, I sense that you're still hesitant about all this. This is a bit sudden. Being cast out of my village was bad enough. This? John, what are you so scared of? There's no reason to fear the sword. If you are pure of heart and mind, its power is a bane to all things evil and corrupt, which is why the Empire is wary of it. But it seems to have used its last ounce of power to summon you. Me? Why did it choose me? I'm no one important. Just an outcast orphan. I'm sorry, John, but I honestly don't know. Regardless, you are now the only one that can be energized. What should I do? Put aside your fears and doubts. You must become a hero who is worthy of the sword. No problem. Okay. Well, enough of this. Hold the sword up to the water seed. For a moment, the seed and the sword became one. You have sealed the mana seed with your mana sword. Now the mana power from the seed will be sent only to you and your sword. You'll be able to gain power from the mana seed wherever you are. Our world has 8 palaces. Visit them all and receive the power from them all. Take the spear with you. Mana guardians use it a long ago. Received spear. It will grow and regain its power just like your mana sword. There must be more weapons like this spear in the world to find them. I'll restore you. Save the game. First, head to Gaia's Navel, like Gemma said. Find someone to reforge the sword with the orb. While you're there, try looking for the underground palace and the Earth Seed. To reach Gaia's Navel, head south into the realm of Pandora, then northwest. Spear on now. Help! Oh. Help! Ouch. Goblins, you, do not move. Just stay still. You're very lucky you're going to be a fish.
Help!
No. You look delicious.
Eek!
Hey, the dancing has already begun. Let's join in. Of course. The dancing. Hey. Hey, you. What on earth are you doing, you idiot? Please help me. Fight. Let's get out of here. I owe you my life, but what are you doing here? I've been searching for my fiancé. For a second, I thought you were him. A case of mistaken identity. Huh? Oh well, I guess you'll probably do. Now wait a minute. I'm only joking. Look, I'm in a hurry. You gotta get back to your home. It's dangerous out here. Later. You wait. She left without even telling me her name. Damn it. Really? This is Pandora. I was told to let you pass through if you arrived. Sir Jeremiah of Tasnika is meeting in the castle with our king. Oh, and I wouldn't bother talking to the people in the town if I were you. This is Pandora's castle. tree called the Mana Tree? No, I haven't. The Empire attacked us once about 15 years ago. The resulting battle was terrible. The entire army of Pandora was almost completely obliterated. Only the legendary Mana Knight defeating the Emperor in single combat turned the tide. The Knight was wounded in the fight, but he pursued the dying Emperor and cornered his army. But the Knight mysteriously went missing, so the Emperor escaped and miraculously recovered. No one knows why. I wonder if Dialek is going to be back soon. He promised he'd play with me. This land has had it. It has been cursed by a witch. Sir Elman arranged his daughter's marriage. I feel sorry for her. They should be upstairs now. Send something evil in the rooms to the south. Dad, you're impossible. I'm making my own decisions about my life. Hey, it's the guy I saved. Say what? You're a swordsman? You mean this? This is great. I need your help. I helped you, didn't I? It's your turn. I'm going to teach that witch a lesson. We're going to save Dialek. I've got to go to Gaia's navel and the under leader. Leader! Right, let's go. I'm John. Oh, call me. Please name this young lady. I'm gonna go and name her Casey. That's happening. That's not. John, you're here. I suppose you've seen what happened to the people in town. The current rumor is that the witch Aline is draining people's energy. The ones affected keep going to the ruins in the southern part of this town. We'll take a look around here, John. You go on ahead to Gaia's navel. What a nightmare. The people in my country are acting like zombies. The troops I sent to fight the witch are captured. What? You and Dad made Dialek go to the witch's castle. How dare you try to drive Dialek away from her? How rude. Fine, be that way. Let's go, John. Expelled from your village? Well, this realm too is having problems. It would probably be best if you also left this country right away. Oh dear, up to now this has been such a peaceful country. Can't enter. Don't you ever shut up? This is awful, just though they've lost their mind. Thank you. help my mama and papa. Oh, what's happening to mama and papa? This is where I want to be. Yeah, fight.